in time, and Clayton Keller gives the Coyotes the lead.
And Keller with his 11th, he joins Christian Dvorak and Phil Kessel for the top spot on the team. And now, here we go in a fight. And is that the big tough guy for San Jose? I believe it is. That's Curtis Gabriel.
And that's Hayden. Good job there. Gabriel's not liking it.
So Gabriel wanted to go. I think Hayden wanted to as well. And going to the net was Keller, and he scores, and the Coyotes lead it. Penalty box, 1-0 Coyotes leading it on the Keller goal in our Schwartz Laser Eye Center view from the ice just moments ago.
Here's a look at it. Locked up on the side boards. Kajula gets hit from behind. And in comes Hayden right there, drops the gloves. No punches thrown as both guys just kind of latch onto each other. Not much of a fight, more of a kissing contest. But you love the fact that at least Hayden went in there and stuck up for his teammate Kajula, who got stapled from behind. And I guess it's one of those situations too. You just scored. You got yourself back in the hockey game as far as the play goes. You're up 1-0. You don't want to give anything back to the Sharks at this point.
And no power play either way. And so I'm sure Drake Kajula appreciates that from John Hayden, the Ivy League product.
We're talking, having a conversation with the referee, I'm sure, about the initial hit on Kajula that wasn't called.
Yeah, two roughing and two incident gating, I believe, on Hayden, and then a double minor as well to Curtis Gabriel.
Oh, I got you. So the instigator,
4-4, yeah,
throws and nullifies the extra for the Coyotes.